All right, we are here to take on the Colts in their home field. I can already tell you this is going to be frustrating.
I might experiment with different playbooks. I mean, see if that helps anything. Maybe get a. I mean, I'll use the Jags playbook in Madden 07, but I prefer Buffalo's more. Just, there's some route combinations that I love to run a lot that just work really well in this game. The thing is, Madden 07 and Madden 08 are just different with passing. And, like I said, I don't play this as much as I do 08 as of late. So, I'm just going to try different playbooks. I'm going to start practicing a little more. But the main thing to really watch out for is Peyton Manning. He's going to audible 10 million fucking times in the game. So that's going to be lovely. We're going to kick. We're going to defer here. We'll just let them. We'll just do 7-minute quarters. We'll stick with that for now. That's fine. I think I might stick with it for now. That was a frustrating loss. I guess I should have went for OT, but it's like, we could have lost in overtime for all we know. Is this really how we going to start? We really going to let Dominic Rhodes take that to the crib? Which we know Dominic's got some speed. We saw that in the Oakland Raiders franchise mode, but damn. We didn't even have to see Peyton get the ball. Dominic Rhodes just straight took that shit to the crib. Nice special teams, guys. That was the best special teams performance I've ever seen in my life. I love that. Wonderful. Just absolutely fantastic. And they probably would have scored anyway, so whatever. Eh, not awful. Alright. Yeah. This is going to be fun. We'll flip it because Vic is a left-handed quarterback. There we go, baby. Yes, I love this playbook. Has a lot of the plays that I just love running. And also, just a lot of run plays I like to use, like slam, as opposed to dive, just always a classic. But dive's not bad in this game either. Love my slam, baby. Let's see how this playbook helps. We'll go back to slam, just get an easy first down here, if we can. Colts don't have the best defense. Good job, Fred Taylor, breaking that tackle. Alright, good start, everyone. Good job. All right, getting off to a great start. So I'm liking the new, I'm liking the playbook we're using. Very comfortable with it. Only thing is, Vic is left-handed, so. Ah, that was close. Dang it. Ah, fuck it. You want to let's challenge it. Fuck it. Why not? If we lose a timeout, that's fine. I think we might be just a little short. Yeah, just by a little bit. Not by much, though. Alright. Good drive so far. Get like a yard maybe. I need to put Lewis there. Very good play there. Six-yard line. Oh my God. Oh my Lord. That's terrible. Oh man. That's so awful. Oh man. That was just awful. I hate everything now. Okay, Peyton. We get the point. You like the audible alert. Please. Oh, damn it, I should have went for the pick. We'll take that, though. That's fine. Alright. Yeah, we on that. Good stop, dude. Alright. Good job. Good field position there. Find it. Where is it? I'm gonna have to call a timeout here. Can't find the play I'm wanting. Looks like they're going zone. No, they're going now. Never mind. Assholes burn the corner. Blitz. Fucking force me to do. Genuinely, I. Oh, damn it. Fucking faggot called up to me. I'm sick of these cocksuckers fucking getting in my face the second I take a fucking shit. Getting really tired of that shit. He did not run the ball once. Great throw. There we go. Let's go. Alright. Just trying to go to the run if we can. 3 of 4, 61 yards. Not a bad start. Let's go slam if we can. Thank you. I'd rather go to this side if I could. Not a bad run. Probably won't try to run with Vic in the goal line. I don't think I'm going to play with that. Anyway. Okay. Just enough. Very good job. Made him come down to get it to Brady there. Very good. Loving it. Again, I prefer him rolling out to the left. Just generally better idea. Ah, good defense. Let's see who's open on that. Probably should have went to Wilford there. My bad. Oh, that should have been a pick. Oh, Manning's out. Manning's hurt. Man, that's huge. Defense, changing himself on the defensive line. Nickelback in this game. Number 12.
minutes. Good stop, guys. Whew.
This will probably be the last video I do for tonight. Beautiful. Oh, it's about to be the end of the first quarter, so the Colts are up 7-3 here. Catch probably roll through. You know, dominating them in terms of yards. I mean, we really should be up like 10-7. Not a bad run by Fred Taylor there. Really just a lot better. So Peyton will return. Sadly, he's going to return. Been run by Fred Taylor. Yes, sir. Beautiful. Great throw by Michael Vick to Wilford there. Good 30-yarder. And we take the lead here. Very good. Good response. And that was huge that Peyton got injured on that last drive. Man, was that a big help.
Where the defenders are, and where the sideline is, you stretch out to make that count.
Oh, I should have had a user. Alright, maybe we can have a better start here. And if we wouldn't have had that stupid kickoff return fumble, we would have won against Pittsburgh, but it's like, just a lot of self-inflicted stuff killed us here. So let's try not to do that here if we can help it. Go back to it. Try to get an easy first down if we can. We already have 68 rushing yards, 117 passing, so moving the ball pretty okay on both sides here. Easy first down. Get out of the eye. Pound him. Decent gain. Not terrible. Thought like I got that into Lewis, but unfortunately that didn't work out. Bounds. Good catch, Mercedes. Ah, cut it through at the Wolford. Didn't see him in time. Over there. Oh, good drive so far. We are in field goal range. That is great. Damn it. Nice job picking up a block, bud. Great throw to Lewis there. Brilliant. Man, I'm still mad that 2-point conversion didn't work. Hopefully it works better this time. Nope. They were on that. Nope.
They sure didn't.
Just short.
Little fullback dive. I think we've ran quite a bit of clock without even intending to. Good job, Greg Jones. Touchdown, and we get a 2-score lead on the Colts. Wow, that's huge. We needed that in the worst way. Try to take the ball out of Peyton Manning's hands as best we can. It's really the goal here. I'm liking this playbook a lot better. Route combinations I'm more familiar with. They just seem to work better in this game. Boom. Tired. Yeah, you ain't getting no pump kick return touchdowns on me. One more, Dominic. Sit down. Oh, that should have been a pick. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, Peyton, he does this stupid shit where he no huddles when he doesn't need to. Well, actually, we probably should have kept the timeout, but that's fine. We actually don't have any timeouts, which is wild. The main thing, really, is to just keep the ball away from them. Actually, return this a little bit. Yeah, bounds. 2 minute warning. Alright. Turns the wrong run and play again. That's okay, I still got a few yards out of it. To the right here. Not a whole lot there. Nice job, Greg Jones. Nice hands, bro. Fucking terrible. Oh,
2 of 8, 8 yards. Wow. People are Peyton up so far. Ah, you fucking dumb. Come on, man. Thanks, bro. Nice sack. Y'all dumb enough to call a timeout? Not gonna have much time to work with. Unbelievable. Like, Jones got wide open on that motion, and they were going zone. Insane that they didn't. Man, Colts fans are not happy about that. Look at this. Let's take a look back at this. My goodness. Look at how open Jones gets. I mean, as he's motioning, just look at this guy. What is he doing? And Jones just gets wide open on the island by himself. Nobody there to catch him. Easy touchdown for the former Arkansas Razorback. Liking this playbook, we're doing much better than last week versus the Steelers. We had that stupid dumbass fumble near the goal line. But other than that, it's been all us. So, hey, we'll take it. Late deep ball. 24-7. Let's just be smart with the ball, not turn anything over here. And one total first down for the Colts. Just not been a good game for them. I don't know what's up with them. Good kick return by Sproles there. Run. What a great job seeing the holes this game. It's been amazing. Man, just dominating. The
ground and pound on him. Brett Taylor is having a great, great game so far. 238 passing. Easy money. Open, but they got to me. But we're in field goal range. Let's not do anything stupid here. Alright, so he hits 100. Cool. Well, we should be in field goal range or close to it. Oh, that was a little overthrown. Dang it. Shoot. It is what it is. That's fine. We'll take the three. That's still fine. Our defense has surprisingly done really well so far. Hopefully Scobie makes this up. And he does. Good deal. Right on through. Very good. Good kick by Scobie there. We get a 20-point lead here. Oh, we were that close to getting it.
Wow.
Bad field position for the Colts here. Hopefully we can get a pick six or something. Honestly, would love a blowout considering how pissed I am that we lost it versus the Steelers, but. I don't understand. That's just really dumb. Their only touchdown has been from Donnett Rhodes on the kick return. It's just wild how much different things have been. Insane, honestly. Almost gets a sack there. Incredible. Easy throw to Greg Jones there. Wide open. Too easy. User. That was a little tight, but we made it work. Nothing there, so I just took off. I mean, 55 plays. I mean, the Colts just have not been able to do anything. Just pure out domination. A 24, 285 yards and two TDs. Easy money. Another touchdown by us. Might start running clock here at this point. Hayward with another 2-sack game.
Down.
Oh my god. No. Oh, you dumbass. Fucking dumbass. Fucking idiot. You're an idiot. Yes, sir, user. I want to run this fucking quarter out. User kick with Mike Peterson, thank you. Detroit's beating Green Bay 14-10. Bet you four is up. We're up 34-7 here. Only 20 total yards for the Colts, insane. We didn't change the difficulty or anything. We just have played much better today. On both sides of the ball. Oh, wow, that was really smart, Kyle. Yeah, that's lovely. I don't understand why you'd run that shit in the first place. Four of 17, my lord, Peyton Manning has been terrible. Oh, that should have been a pick. Huge play by Darren Sproles. Alright, coming up on the 2 minute warning here. Just wrapping this up. Oh, heck. Alright, we hit the 300 yard mark. That's good to see. Jones wide open in the end zone there. Good way to cap off this drive here. Jones, somehow, everyone just forgets about him when I start running. It's like everyone just focuses on me, and they forget about Matt Jones. Get a 40 burger. Madden 07, let's go. About to end this game, 31 seconds left. Mathis with a big pick there. All right, cool. No huddle, get a Greg Jones fullback touchdown. Let's go. Why not? Get an extra score out of it. We're this close. The extra point attempt is good. Jackson is back and ready to put this one in the air. Nice pick. Plenty of distance. All right, and that'll end it. Us, and we moved to 2-1, rebounding after a disappointing loss to the Steelers. This game is presented by the Authority of National Football League and EA Sports. stats and info. QB rating of 99.03, 18 yards, 3 touchdowns, 2 picks, 17 to 30, 56 completion percentage. Better game. We still got to work on the picks a little bit, but in due time. Brett Taylor, 34 carries, 130 yards, and a touchdown. Good game for him. Vic had 6 carries, 31 yards. Sproles had a couple of carries. Greg Jones had 6 carries and 2 touchdowns. Ernest Wilford, 87 yards and a TUD. Lewis, 33 yards. Matt Jones, 94 yards and 2 touchdowns. Edwards at 24, Sproles at 18, Jones at 13, Brady at 5, Hankton had 1, and Fred Taylor had 1. And Peterson leading in tackles. Hayward, Stroud having the sacks. And of course, Peterson and Mathis both had the picks. Scobie had a couple of field goals. .7 QB rating, 35 yards, no touchdowns, 2 picks, 5 of 22, 22 completion percentage. Sorgi didn't complete a single pass and had a better QB rating than Peyton Manning. That's saying something. Rhodes had a few carries for 22 yards. Odai had a couple of catches. Bracken and Harper both had picks. Of course, Rhodes had that pick return for a touchdown, which was their only touchdown, by the way, thankfully. Simulate the rest of this week and we'll recap the scores here. Jets beat the Bills. Packers beat the Lions. Redskins beat the Texans. Of course, we blew out the Colts. Sadly, the Titans beat the Dolphins. Vikings beat the Bears. Bengals beat the Steelers, Panthers beat the Bucks, Browns beat the Ravens to go to 2-1, wow. Rams beat the Cards, Eagles take care of the Niners, Seahawks beat the Giants, Patriots beat the Broncos, Falcons beat the Saints in OT. And that shall do it for this one. We will see you next week when we take on the Redskins in their home field. Peace.